Ahí del tornillo, esta es la llave. Afloja.
This is the adjustment. So that will move the guide back and forth depending on the width of the material you're going to be using. You want to have it tight, but not too tight to keep it lined up.
Okay, tienen que poner la mesa para que no nos quede torcible. Encienden la máquina y antes de poncharle, dile que dé dos o tres golpes al aire.
Alright, before actually punching a material, cycle the machine a couple times just to be sure.
Aquí tenemos el primer top. El top.
And then blow it out. So each one. And blow it out. It has a little manual stop right there, a little nipple. And that's what goes. So right there. Blow it out. You have to set up some sort of slide dumper tray in the back to catch all the pieces. And there it goes.
Yeah, if you don't put it on the table, it's going to be a problem.